Okay, what do you say?
You ever went through this?
What do you say? What code is that? Camshaft?
Control module.
Immobilizer?
Yeah.
When you have this, it immobilizer kicking.
What's
the,
this?
The car start and shut off?
Shuts off and then sometime starts or all for the one time. Second. No, no, watch this.
Yeah, go start it. Yeah, I have it yesterday, it's going problem. Yeah. That's it. When you're, yeah, that's it. You can't do nothing. In the engine computer?
Nothing.
Is it, no. No, is that in engine computer or in the body control module?
What?
The code, huh?
No, this is the central...
Where is the key?
Telematic.
Where is the key?
It's right there.
The key is good, right? How many, the customer have one or two keys?
Two keys.
So you need to take this car to the dealer.
Why?
Sometimes the immobilizer get locked. You know, like, I have one yesterday and it was locked inside the engine computer. If it's a key, you can reprogram the key. If it's not security in the system, you have to reprogram it. And even the dealer tools, they don't have any tool to unlock whatever inside the transmission, inside the engine or inside if the system locked.
This one is getting locked, the immobilizer into the cluster.
Yeah, so it happened to me one. It happened to me one last week. I was trying to program a key and for some reason, the engine computer locked. The engine computer itself locked with the immobilizer. They have to recode the whole car. If you have the Volkswagen
computer,
you can do it. But even in Volkswagen, they took out the immobilizer service. They took the immobilizer service out. That's the same car I have it. Let me see. Yeah, the same car I have it yesterday.
Yes.
When you have immobilizer, when you have immobilizer issue, locked,
yes,
you're done.
Yes.
If you clean it and come back.
Crank's no start.
Yeah, crank no start immobilizer. I have to tow it to the dealer. They charge me $149. They re-scan the whole car. They call it immobilizer reset. That means all the modules have to remarry them together. And in Volkswagen Audi software, they took out the immobilization system.
Because they have an issue.
No, they took out the immobilizer service. You cannot do immobilizer even if you buy the original tool from them. They took the immobilizer service away. They must do it by themselves. Yesterday, I have this one last week. I was at the key, even now, if you look at the data, it will tell you that the key is registered, two keys, and this, but system is locked. So you don't need.
Huh?
Yeah, and you cannot. Clear it.
Yeah, you cannot clear it. Is this in the transmission?
Control module immobilizer.
Yeah. Its communication is good, right? Yeah. You cannot go with it. So just Volkswagen, what this?
Yeah, but the guy says the other guy that I.
Volkswagen what?
Passat.
Passat. What year?
14.
Yeah, that one also Passat 2014. 2015 Volkswagen Passat.
Are you still recording me?
You are not ugly. So I don't want nobody coming my looking for you. The best technician ever in Borough Park, please. You have a problem, bring
it's
him
only
here.
One, it's only one block over here.
Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
Now, what do you use for Volkswagen?